Nearly 100 years ago, my family managed to get through Ellis Island and get to this country, and they would have been shot if they'd been sent back to where they came from. So in the 80s, I helped in the sanctuary movement, helping families in a similar situation. And then a few years after that, when Bush the father wanted to have his first war in the Middle East, I called together a group of local activists, and we did our little part to try to stop the first Iraq war.